The Great Depression was from 1920s to 1930s. This was an economic depression that happened worldwide, beginning in the United States. This happened because of a stock market crash that left people unemployed, and there was no money for anything. There were starving children. There was just a horrible economic problem in the U.S. and has been the worst one yet, because there has been economic problems in the U.S. before, but they weren't as big as the Great Depression.